No soup for you. Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slays the Spire! Modded! We don't know what we're doing today. I installed a lot of new mods. Including Echo from League of Legends, because why not? I've never played Echo in my life, but I figured why not install his mod? I don't see a reason why I shouldn't do that. Of course we have Cardcaptor Sakura, got Kratos now, My Little Pony, the main six, Protoss, because, you know, why not StarCraft? The Chef, the Duelist, the last time we played him, it was super long. I think that was my last modded video, if I remember, because I was just looking it up. I think I was playing the Duelist. We have the Human, and we have Dead Cell. There is no description on this whatsoever. So, I think today we're actually going to play the Chef, because I was really interested in looking at this one. I played the Human. I really liked the Human. I killed myself as the Human. So that was a fun time. Yeah, so we're going to play the Chef. A chef looking for the best food and ingredients. Master of frozen cards and mystical recipes. Trusty pot. Gain 5 block whenever you play the first card you draw in each combat. Okay. I like that idea. Let's go. My game crashed quite a few times the last time I played. Oh my god, my voice is spiking so hard. Okay, sorry. So if it crashes, I'm sorry. Another try, I brought you back. I have never seen you before in my life. Oh, I miss this. Look at this. Look at this wonderfulness. Ugh. So beautiful. Okay. I kind of just want to go after this guy right here. Boo-ba-doo, just because I can. There. There's my path, because I can do that. Meow nuggets. 2 ingredients. Your starter strike and defend cards are upgraded and exhaust. Add a nugget strike to your frozen pile. Okay. I guess this is the first card I drew. Oh. The time effect that is triggered when you play enough ingredients. Recipes are activated in order. Requires 2 ingredients. No freeze. This card cannot be frozen. Frozen cards are kept in a separate pile, can only be played or drawn by using cards that specifically interact with frozen cards. Freeze. Move the specified number of cards from the top of your draw pile to the frozen pile. Deal 3 damage, play the oldest frozen card. Okay. Today's special. Apply hunger. Enemies afflicted with hunger deal half damage and take half damage from attacks for 1 turn. If an enemy already has hunger, applying it again will take 10 damage. A one-time effect recipe. Choose a recipe to cook. A one-time effect that is triggered when you play enough ingredients, recipes are activated in order. Okay. So let's just go ahead and hit you. Unlock the recipe, Spire Crepes. 2 ingredients. For the rest of this combat, today's special is played twice when used. Oh, okay. Gelato. Freeze 2 skills, gain block equal to 3 times their cost. Choose 1 frozen card, move it to your hand. Deal 7 damage, freeze 1. Alright, we're gonna get gelato. Alright, let's look at all the cards here. Tasty Distraction. Hello. For the first time each turn, you would take unblocked attack damage. Instead, play your oldest frozen card and exhaust it. Choose a card, exhaust it, and shuffle 2 copies into the draw pile. Cornbread, go away. Gain 2x... What is that? Energy. Okay, that's my energy. Next turn, exhaust. Deal 10 damage whenever you freeze this card, double its damage. Nice. Deal 7 damage. Prepped. Deal 7 damage again. What is prepped? Has additional effect played from the leftmost spot in your hand. Oh. That's cool. Alright. Nice. I'm gonna grab this. saw that that was 2-for-1. I'm just like, I'll go ahead and grab it. Alright. This is my energy counter. So I gain 5 extra block when I play the first card I draw. Alright. Doesn't matter though, because... yeah. No freeze. Deal 9 damage. This card cannot be frozen. Gain 6 block, retain 1 card. This turn, whenever you freeze a card, gain 3 block. Okay. Alright. Strike is now frozen. Can I just attack you? Thank you. Alright. Bowel Buns. Gain 6 block, retain 1 card this turn. Liquid Nitrogen. 7 damage, apply super cold. Frozen cards, which normally target a single enemy, will specifically target this enemy. Uh-huh. Deal 3 cards if no attacks are drawn, apply hunger to all enemies. Alright. Choose one. Go ahead and this. First time you draw this, choose a recipe to cook. Nice. Alright, I need 2 ingredients to play that. Okay, so those effects only last 1 turn. Good to know. We'll go ahead and defend this turn. I need to get more ingredients. Alright. The hell... oh! Are these ingredients? Is that what that means? Well, fine. Yeah, that's what. Okay, those are ingredients. So now that that's exhausted, or did I? Where did that go? Okay. Alright. This is confusing. Apply satiated and super cooled. Player oldest frozen attack. Satiated. Enemies inflicted with satiated deal double damage and take double damage attacks for 1 turn. If an enemy is already satiated, gain an energy when you apply it again. Okay. Freeze 1. Only costs 1 to play this, so we're gonna do that. Okay. is making me hungry. I might have to stop for lunch soon. Okay. Basically, my whole draw pile is frozen. I don't have any skills to freeze. I have a lot of health, though, which is really nice. Okay. Fried Lagavulin. Alright. Three ingredients. You may only play one attack each turn. It deals double damage. Oh my. Okay. Fry pan. No freeze. Still 9 damage. Makes sense that that's not freezable. Rising dough. Draw 3 cards. Choose a card to put on top of the draw pile. Hold still. Well, 17 damage. When frozen, costs 1 less than the combat. Okay. We're gonna grab this because I like freezing cards. Let's go ahead and smith a card. He's got a little sausage. That's adorable. Freeze a card. Gain 4 block. Yeah. Oh, the sausage went away. That's funny. I would love to invest in Spyroco, thank you. Bottled eggs. Upon pickup, choose a card. All copies of that card you have are upgraded. All future copies of that card you obtain are upgraded. Interesting. Not what I meant to do, but I'll take it. I meant to look at what it does. Continue searching. Okay. Oh boy. Sure. Okay, miniature black hole. Every 5 turns apply slow to all enemies. Oh my. Wow, okay. Knob stew. 3 ingredients. Every skill you play gives a random attack in your hand plus 2 damage. Ooh, I like. Fresh potus. Whenever you play an ingredient, draw a card. Innate, apply hunger. Prep, shuffle this into your draw pile. Ooh, Julianne. Deal 8 damage. Freeze the next card you use. I like the idea of playing more hunger, but... kind of doing a whole freezing thing. Oh god, I don't like you. It's fine. Do this. Wait, where's the rest of my... Don't I have one more? Yeah. Okay, I'll just do it is. Solid. Quick thaw. special. I should have attacked you before I played today's special. That's okay. Solid. Defend. Strike. Julianne. I guess I can't freeze that. Okay. Well. Oh, that was silly. I could have just attacked you and you would have died. That's okay. Julianne. Take a gambler's brew. Okay, bleed out. Deal 5 damage. Whenever the target takes unblocked attack damage, weaken it. Exhaust. Okay. New menu. Draw 3 cards if no attacks are applied. Okay. Apply more super gold. Can multiple creatures have super gold? Will that make it attack multiple enemies? Grab this. As you pass through Hera's garden, okay, so this is from Kratos. As you pass through Hera's garden, you're scolded by the goddess herself for being responsible for Hercules' death. Before she can summon Zeus to drive you out, you strike her down. You see a light emanating from her chalice. Pick up the chalice. You're struck by the curse of the chalice, but the light. Obtain a random boss relic. Obtain a random rune card, boss relic. Again, the boss relic. After the first turn of combat, gain 3 energy and draw 5 cards. Oh god. Okay. Screw it. We're just gonna do it. We drew it. We're just gonna play it. Gold. Strike. Let's do. Let's go ahead and defend. Okay, solid. Skills. I don't think we need to do that. Maybe. Just defend twice. Quick thaw. Oh wait, hold on. Be solid. Quick thaw. Nice. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do that. Okay. That's when he knew. He fucked up. Alright. Well, this will kill you. But so will this. So we're gonna do this. And this. Sentry Brittle. 3 ingredients. When you draw a status, exhaust it and deal 3 damage to all enemies. Ooh. Okay. Alu Gobi. I saw the defrost. Just a further card to move to your hand. When you freeze this card, increase its block by 4. By satiated to all enemies. Alu Gobi it is. Let's go this way. Thank you. Okay, quick chop, play the oldest frozen card, deal 3 damage for every frozen card. Do that. I wanted to go here, but I really need the extra rest, and it only heals you for half of what it normally heals you if you go there. Alright, it's in my best interest to play all my cards. Okay, I'll still. Play super cold. Can I freeze you? Do not know what is going on, but it is interesting to say the least. Really close. Alright. Mince. When drawn, draw a skill. Deal 7 damage to a random enemy 4 times. Good lord. Okay. Tasty distraction. On the first time each turn, you would take unblocked attack damage. Instead, play your oldest frozen card and exhaust it. Okay. Sushi platter. Recipe. 3 ingredients. Your attacks deal double damage this turn. Interesting. I kind of like that idea, but this is each turn. Paper Kangaroo. Stuff the Spire. At the start of each turn, reduce all buffs and debuffs by 1. Increase them if you have negative stacks. Whenever you gain a buff, increase it by 2. I don't know what Runic Dome does. I know what Slaver's Collar does. We're gonna get the Paper Kangaroo. I don't like you. I wanna sell you. Probably do that here or here. Let's do that. Alright. Apply super cold. Do this and that. All right. You'll play. We're gonna freeze this. Okay. Okay. Tasty distraction. Quick thaw. Excuse me. All right. Well. I'll at least have a little energy for next time. Please. Alright, next turn is gonna suck. Loco Moco, recipe, 2 ingredients, apply satiated to all enemies, draw 5 cards, double chop, deal 4 damage twice, put a card from your discard pile on top of your draw pile, bow buns, gain 6 block, retain 1 card this turn. Do this one. Remove a card from my deck, what would I remove? 2 grocery deliveries is a little excessive. Could remove a basic strike or a basic defend. Okay, I want to keep my gold actually. Let's go. Speaking of keeping gold, stun an enemy, play the oldest 5 frozen cards, get 2 dexterity. Thank you. I can still buy the thing. Let's grab now nuggets this time. Ooh, slice and dice. Wait, hold on. Make sure that I don't have anything else to play. Yeah, okay. Okay, fine. I'm gonna exhaust both of these. Worth. Alright, you're dead. Cool. Hornbread. Play it or don't play it. Stop logging in and out. Upgraded slice and dice. I'll take it. Hey, man. Oh. Cards in your draw pile are not always stored in the order they were added to your deck. You may upgrade 2 cards whenever you smith. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Monster bait. Deal 9 damage. The target has hunger. Increase the damage by 5. Deal 7 damage. Freeze 1. Gain a limit block, freeze 3 status or curse cards. Play Associated and Super Cold. Play your oldest frozen attack. 5 alarm chili. 3 ingredients. Choose a skill. It deals 10 damage to all enemies whenever you use it. Oh my. Okay. Oh, what do you mean I can't sell this relic? That's just annoying. Well, fine. I can't even sell the relic I want to sell, so I'm going to get the arrowhead. So I could smith 2 cards. Screw you! Okay. Alright, cool. Hey, Snuggle Boy. I'll take Hexed, I don't mind. It's pretty solid. Skills. Do I have... Yeah, Julian. This. Count as an energy. Think you do. Guess I'm getting double hexed. Hop stew. Slice of dice. That might be a problem, but let's just do it. Okay. Alright, let's Julian Cold Steel. Oh, you're dead. Okay. Stab Kebab. 4 ingredients. Each turn, put an attack from your draw pile into your hand. Nice. Jotto. Every time you play 3 attacks in a single turn, draw 2 cards. I like. When drawn, draw a skill. I like the idea of another free solid, though. See. There's 2, 3 fires this way, but there's also multiple events, and I want to see what the events are. Could be something interesting. Your freeze this card. Okay, your turn. Alright, Julian, Cold Steel, Liquid Nitrogen, and Strike, new menu, shit, I shouldn't have played that. Okay, well, I guess we're not playing any cards next turn. Thank you. retain a random card each turn? No. Apply to vulnerable, freeze to attacks. I like this upgraded. Eternal Feather, I like that. Fine. Alright, I guess I'll smith two cards. Smithing that means absolutely nothing. Unless it makes it zero? No? Okay. Upgrade that once, that's nice. Okay. This might break my game. Last time I played something like this, it broke my game. No. Sure. Alright. Well, this is interesting. Okay. This is gonna hurt. Ouch. All right. Whoops. Wrong button. All right. Super cold. Get rid of you. Play you. Do this. Okay. Okay, deal 8 damage. If played while frozen, deal 8 damage twice. Flambe. Deal 12 damage. Prep, shuffle a copy of this card into your draw pile, or no soup for you. Apply hunger, freeze an attack that costs 2 or more energy, and play your oldest frozen card. I like no soup for you. Oh my goodness. Thank you for the feather. Alright, am I dead here? No, just barely no. Alright, a block very quickly, which is nice, but I don't know where it all comes from. Alright, I don't know if it looks like I know what I'm doing, but I don't know what I'm doing. I have so much energy this turn, oh my god. Alright, I think I can kill you. You're dead. Oh my gosh. Move all your frozen cards to your discard pile. Freeze your draw pile. Play Hunger X times. Each turn you play your oldest frozen card and freeze one. Ooh. Kinda like this idea. But I like this idea more. Alright. Spiderweb, energize Spire. Gain energy at the start of your turn. Start each combat with 2 entangled and 3 strength. Good lord. Peppermill, Chef Mod. Gain energy each turn whenever you play a frozen card. Lose an energy. Oh. Inspire, draw 1 fewer card each turn. Each time you play 2 cards in a single turn, draw a card. I don't like any of these. Fine. Alright. Oh god. I still don't have the blue or the red. So we need to get that next. That's a lot of energy. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay then, cool. In 6 block, retain 1 card, deal 11 damage to all enemies, deal 11 damage to a random enemy. Choose 2 frozen cards. Oh, we'll grab the cleavers. I like cleavers. Sure. Whatever. I'm sure that's not gonna bite me in the ass. Yeah. Don't bite me in the ass at all. Nope, not at all. Can't freeze the strawberry, but that's okay. Another grocery delivery. Dino kill. Gain 5 block prepped. Gain 5 block next turn. Okay, all you can eat. Draw a card. Apply satiated for every attack card in your hand. I think I'll get another grocery delivery. Thanks. Alright. Oh shoot, I don't have any block. And you're doing 9 damage. Okay, let's restart this fight. Oh lord. Okay. Pretty solid. No, I don't think I will. Solid. It's a distraction. I can't even grab. That's fine. Your turn. Thank you. Slice and dice, monster bait, deal 9 damage if the target has hunger. Yep, okay, we've seen a lot of these. I cannot fight you right now. Not sure if this is much better. Crap. This is not good. This is not good. How am I alive? Okay. Oh no. This is like the worst thing that can happen. Just kill me. I'm so done with this. That was fun. That was a very interesting
mod. Oh gosh.
I'm gonna go get some lunch now. I am now absolutely starving. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!